Yo, what is up, guys? So I just want to get this video out before Wipe happens. It's about the unlootable loot rooms and supposed patch, which is happening for them. So basically, as you can see here on the left, two of the common unlootable loot rooms that you'll see in bases. Now, normally the way this works is, as long as the raider doesn't have TC, he can't get the loot from these. But unfortunately, Facepunch has decided to fix this. So for example, now, if you go raid someone, and you find their unlootable loot room, and they have loot in their chests, and they're locked, obviously you can't get them, unless you have TC, and you can use a small box trick. But now, Facepunch has made it so if you break a box, it will teleport the contents of that box to the front of the unlootable loot room to where you can reach it. Basically rendering the unlootable loot rooms useless. And this is like this for both loot rooms. No matter what happens, the stash always comes to the front. Oh, well, there's nothing in that box for you. Yikes. The stash will always come to the front within reach. So the loot rooms are pretty much useless, but that's where this base comes in. Now this is just a concept, something I came up with quickly just to give you guys an example. I'm pretty sure you guys can figure stuff out on your own, make your own designs off of this. But unlootable loot rooms are still in. I'll show you guys how right now. Basically you've got your loot rooms underneath these foundations. The way it works is obviously you're going to want to place your boxes just overlapping the edge like so, and then you're going to want to place your ceiling on. And as you can see, I can't reach it, so obviously this would be twig, and then you're going to want to replace until you get your box far enough forward to where you can just see it over the floor, like so. And obviously you'd upgrade this to armor or metal or whatever it is. And the way this works, basically, as you can see here, now as I showed you before, the stash will teleport to the front of where the box is broken. But with this design, the stash 90% of the time for this on the corner loot rooms here are unlootable. As you can see, I can't reach it. Now as you see when I break this one here, let's put some items in it quickly. And when I shoot it, the stash is going to drop completely out of reach. So it's unlootable. And then it'll be the same again here with these boxes. We'll just put some loot in it quickly. The middle ones are more secure, obviously, because you can't get the angle on the side here to try and reach down and in. So the middle ones are way more secure, and as you can see, 100% unlootable. There's no way to reach the pouches when they drop. So that's pretty much it, guys, for the concept of the unlootable loot room. They're still in. I just thought I'd get this out to you before Wipe happens so you guys can try and come up with a quick base design, like spare of the moment. I do hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like on the video, comment down below, and subscribe if you want to see more like this on the channel. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.